the initial reaction is it's humongous and it has a tremendous wow factor. When I say wow factor, it's not only the infrastructure, but it is, you know, more about this new generation, 21st century. It's a mixture of a lot of things. It's new technology, all state-of-the-art infrastructure, but it has a human touch. It has a touch of learning. So every corner that you go in this campus, you feel like you are in the epicenter where the students will be so engrossed into learning. What this campus has done is it has brought together all the key success factors that a student needs in terms of becoming successful in his life. GIIS has always been known as a leading school in Singapore or this part of the world, with very good quality education, very good quality of the teachers, which is also reflected into the performance of our students year after year. And now that is getting coupled with what we can call it as the state-of-the-art 21st century learning experience. I have been now associated with Global Schools Foundation right since the inception, 15-16 years back. And I can tell you from a very humble beginning and a very clear-cut focus of high-quality education, the foundation and its activities have come a long way. And today, where it stands is, I would say, from an initial beginner to a follower, now I think the school has reached the leadership position. You have to see, right from the kindergarten age to the IB students, every classroom is made to suit that particular level of education. So the kindergarten infrastructure is for the kids. It even has the washrooms for the kids. And then as you go up, for the IB students, it's a completely university-style learning experience. I would definitely say, well done. Congratulations to everyone. And this is only the beginning of the new era in the life of all those associated with GIIS. Because now with an integrated campus, with so many students and teachers all together, I can clearly see that this is a place to be.